secretly working with Thimble behind my back to stop my plans from coming to